the holy name. As we sing this prayer and hear the meaning of this prayer, we can, in our mind's eye, form a desire, a sankalpa, where we want to go with our chanting. Let us once chant this alone, one verse, and then we will all chant it together. Madhuram madhude pyopi mangale pyo pi mangalam bhavanam bhavane pyopi arenamaiva kevalam. Everybody. Madhuram madhure pyopi mangale pyopi mangalam bhavanam bhavane pyopi is more sweet than all other sweet things. It is more auspicious than all other auspicious things. The greatest purifier of all purifying things. Truly, the holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Everybody, please. Abrahma stamba paryantam sarvam maya mayam jagat. A little louder, please. Satyam satyam una satyam. Dear devotees, the entire universe, from exalted Brahma down to the lowly clump of grass, is a product of the illusory energy. The only thing that is reality, reality, again I say reality, the holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Everybody, please. Saguru Sapita Sapi Samata Bandavo Pisa Shikshaya Shesadas Marta. My dear devotees, that person is a true spiritual master, or a true father, a true mother, and a true friend. Also, only if they teach you to always remember the holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Please sing. Nishvase nahi vishvasa kadarudo bhavishyati kirtani amato devotees, there is no certainty when your last breath will come and put an abrupt halt to all your material plans. Therefore, it is wise to always practice chanting from very childhood, especially in Sadhu Sangha. The holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Please sing.
Hari Sadhava Seta Tra Yatra Bhagavata Jana
Gayati Bhakti Bhave
Hari eternally dwells in that place where truly exalted, spiritually advanced souls sing in the mood of pure devotion. The holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Oh, what a sorrow, what a great sorrow, more painful than any other misery in the world. I have mistaken the holy name as a mere piece of glass, and all the people of this world have forgotten this jewel. The holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Chant number 7.
Diyatam, diyatam, niyatam, niyatam,
we can't hear you sing.
Giyatam, giyatam, nityam, Harir nameva kevalam.
It should be heard again and again with one's ears. It should be uttered over and over with one's voice. It should be perpetually sung and sung anew. Yes, the holy name of Sri Hari alone is everything. Please sing.
Trini Kritya Jagat Savam Rajate Sakalopari Chidananda Mayam Jyota Arena Eva Keva.
And last line, everyone together.
Arena Eva Keva. Arena Eva Keva.
Up now.
Arena.
Arena
Mevakevala, Arena
Now it comes to sing, actually, the holy name. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Hare, Hare. Oh, Amalas, please join. Hare Rama. Hare Rama, Rama, Rama. Hare, Hare. Everybody, please. Bit more with something. Hare
Rama. Hare Rama. 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 Hare Hare.
Hare. Prayerfully, please.
Hare Rama. Hare Rama. 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 Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, 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 Krishna. Hare dear devotees, you can do much better, really, 100% better. You have to put a little bit of something into your chanting, turning to Krishna, praying to Krishna, I belong to you, my Lord. And then from that mood, from that orientation, you beg the Lord, please accept me. Accept me. Yes, I'm serious. Accept me. Please sing now.
Hare Krishna.
Yes.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Krishna.